Sam, welcome to Swansea City. How have the last few days been as the move has got nearer to completion?
Yeah, no, it's been obviously quite... I've obviously driven up from Bournemouth yesterday. So, no, it's been nice to stay the night last night. It's just quite good. I've got it done now, so...
Yeah, you've come up and had your medical this morning, met Steve Cooper, the head coach, and had a look around the facilities. You know, what sort of first impressions have you had of the club from that time?
It's a lovely training ground. I didn't know about it, but I saw how nice it was. I looked at a couple of pictures and it's lovely.
I mean, how big a part does something like that play when you've got a decision like this to make? You know, you want to come to a good set.
It's Premier League quality, really. So it's just good. You're going to work on it here every day. So, yeah, it's good.
I mean, what was it about Swansea in particular that made you want to come here? I mean, I know that you played with Keston Davis and Danny Alfie at Yeovil. Did they any advice from them?
No, I spoke to Keston. I think I'm probably meet up with him next week sometime. But no, he's nice lad. I lived with him when I was at Yeovil. They told me all good things. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to my time there.
I mean, you'll train with your new teammates for the first time today, hopefully. Yeah. You know, how much are you looking forward to getting down to work up to the game at Derby coming up?
Yeah, straight into it. I can't wait. Looking forward to Saturday now, kind of make my debut, hopefully. We'll see what happens, but I'm just looking forward to kind of get going.
You've come through the ranks at Bournemouth, I think, two separate spells in the academy there. Sam, how do you view the progression that you've made over time working there and obviously under Eddie Howe when you were training with the first?
Yeah, it's obviously been a jump, same like coming from League 2, League 1, Championships. I've been through it all, but now obviously they're settled in the Premier League. It's the standard's high and it's just been nice growing up with it. And it's obviously pushing me further and doing working for coach, like obviously the coach at Bournemouth, he's progressing well. So.
I mean, you trained alongside the likes of Callum Wilson, Josh King, and Jermaine Defoe as well, proven Premier League goal scorers. Yeah. How much do you take from that sort of experience to be around those guys?
It's good. You're training with them every day, so you just pick up little things and just pushing them forward because they know someone young's coming up, but also me just learning things off them. So.
They give you quite a bit of advice, a bit of one-on-one work with them and stuff.
They're all good lads. All of them do. Everyone in the team does. They're all good. So I get on well with all of them, and they show me some things. And when you're watching them on the weekend, you pick up things. So yeah.
We've had some impressive loan spells. You know, last season at Oldham, 12 goals in 20 appearances. Yeah. You know, how much does something like that do for your confidence as a young player?
It's good. I've been on a few loan spells now, but it's good for me. And I think it's the best thing for me at the moment, just playing games. Carry momentum on from last year, and that's what I want to do here. I want to carry it on. And last year was kind of a big step for me, going there and scoring the amount of goals I did. I want to kind of carry it on now and see what happens.
Because that got you recalled to Bournemouth in January, and then a month later, you know, your Premier League debut at Arsenal. That must have been a really special moment. Yeah, the result wasn't what you wanted, but...
Yeah, it was. I was growing up in Bournemouth and being a Bournemouth fan, so it was good. I was making my debut, and it came at a good time, a bad time, but at the Emirates, whatever happens, and whatever the result, I was just happy to kind of make my debut there.
And I suppose, you know, moving forward, your target's going to be, you're going to want to be a Premier League footballer. Yeah. So how big a season is this in terms of proving yourself a Championship level?
Yeah, no, it's massive for me, and that's why I wanted to come do it. And my options weren't, I was obviously involved with the first team there, but whether I was going to play or not was a different thing. So obviously I wanted to come down to the Championship and test myself and improve myself. And then obviously in the future, I want to be a Premier League player. So, but I want to do it. I want to do the best I can for Swansea. So.
I mean, how much have you seen of Swansea recently, Sam? Obviously they're in the Premier League until the season before last. How much do you sort of know about the club and its background?
I know it's in the Premier League and got relegated. I know it's how big the club is, but I know they're back on their way up now. And speaking to the manager, they've got high ambitions for this season. I know there's a lot of young players here as well, so it's good for me to kind of mix in with it and see what we can do this year.
What's the personal aim for the season ahead? You touched on wanting to play regular football.
Yeah, I wanted to play regular football and just score goals, really. That's the main thing. That's what I've come here to do, and obviously it helps me and it helps Swansea. So if I'm scoring, everyone's happy. So.
Yeah, fingers crossed we'll see a fair bit of that this season then, Sam. Yeah. Thanks very much.
Thank you, cheers.